Well, we have an update on a mid-state woman who took part in the January 6th riot. Riley Williams was sentenced to 3 years in prison. Williams was convicted of interfering with law enforcement and resisting or impeding law enforcement officers. She was not convicted of stealing Nancy Pelosi's laptop, which has yet to be found.